Today in art class, we're creating drawings using pastel that are based on Georgia O'Keeffe's paintings.
It's very fun for us because we're very messy and we get our hands really dirty.
We think it's important to learn volleyball because volleyball season is coming up and we want to prepare and practice.
It's always more fun to share with everyone. It's always more fun to share with everyone. If you have to give one to your friend, one to your friend and me. It's always more fun to share with everyone. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Brent. Right now, me and my partner Miles are doing Snapshot and Devil's Digest. What I like about it is that you could use cameras. It is a lot of fun. And we got new Macs this year, and I like them a lot, and they're a lot of fun to use. And yeah, thank you.
So, in video tech right now, I'm currently doing Snapshot, which is like where you take pictures of different classes and you just make a slideshow. But lots of other times, I just you take videos of classes and interview students and teachers and just ask what they're doing. You kind of make a documentary, a very short documentary about different classes. And I really like it because you get to use like big fancy cameras and computers, and it's just really fun.
Wellness is effective in helping all of us eliminate a little bit of stress in our days.
I don't like wellness because it takes off some of my brain.
Hi, this is Ms. Helwig in 7th grade, and what I think about wellness is that I think it's a great chance for kids just to decompress.
Hi, I'm Ava, and I just like wellness because it takes time out of our break and our learning time.
Hello, this is Mr. McLean. I think wellness is a unique opportunity for students to kind of take a break.
I like wellness because it gives me a chance to relax during the day.
We work on homework that we're going to have that night or on missing assignments. That's pretty cool.
We're all black, and then a bandana that has the bottom of the skull on it, and I'm probably going to go to my friend's house.
I'm going to either be a clown or probably a group face.
For Halloween, I want to be scarce.
Yeah.
And I'm going to be thing one and thing two with my friend, and we're probably going to go trick-or-treating and to a Halloween, like, party.
I'm gonna be Boo from Monsters, Inc. for Halloween, and I'm going trick-or-treating with some of my friends in the rich neighborhoods.
Hello everyone, my name is Tracy, I'm in video tech, and my favorite piece is birthdays.
Hi, my name's O'Keefe, and my favorite piece was when I did Mr. Mills.
Hi, I'm Giselle, and my favorite Devil's Digest piece was Back to School Night.
Okay, hi, my name is Milsey, and my favorite Devil's Digest piece was Avid.
Hi, my name is Kenya, and my favorite
favorite Devil's Digest piece was when we did Avid.
Hi, my name is Esther, and my favorite Devil's Digest piece was recording art.
My name is Candy, and my favorite Devil's Digest piece was 8th grade girls basketball.
And my favorite Devil's Digest piece was Mr. Fam Science.
My name's Justin, and I like joke and fact.
Hi, I'm Malika, and I'm number 23, and I'm a host player.
Hi, my name is Jade, and I'm a host player. I'm number 20 on the team.
Hi, my name is Avery, and I'm number 9, and I play guard.
Hi, I'm Omly. I play guard position, and I am number 30.
Hi, I'm Harper McLean. I'm number 30, and I play guard.
And I'm Sydney, and I play guard, and I'm 24.
Hi, I'm Miss Vicky, as you guys all know, and I coach the 8th grade girls basketball team here at RLS. And they, this year, have been absolutely amazing. We've had 4 games thus far, and our record truly doesn't show it, but they have been some amazing games. Each girl has improved substantially. From the day one.
My name is Sharon, I'm number 5 and I play post.
Hi, my name is Andrea and I'm number 25 and I play wing.
Number 3.
And I am number 10 and I play
wing. Hi, my name is Lexi, my number is 22 and I am in
wing. Hi, I'm Daphne, I am point guard and my number is 8.
So very long ago, the world was different. Oh yes, it was. You settled down and you built a town and made it live. And you watched it grow. It was your town.
Hi, Robert Grace, Ancient Civilizations. We're currently studying Hammurabi's code, and we've kind of come up with, were his laws fair or unfair? And so the students are reading specific cases on family law, personal property law, and personal injury law. And they're deciding whether or not the laws were fair or unfair. Were they just or unjust? We're having fun.
So in history, we're learning about Hammurabi's code and how if it was unfair or fair. One of the laws is if a lady cheats on a man, that the lady and the man she cheats on with must be thrown into the water and they're tied together.
So for history, we are studying Hammurabi's laws of the fair and unfair. Like if the son hit the father, and the son's hand would be chopped off.
Questions, right? Were there a lot more women than men?
It's always more fun to share with everyone. It's always more fun to share with everyone. If you have to give one to your friend, if you have three, give one to your friend and me. It's always more fun to share with everyone. It's always dum 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 dum